if you're applying for nursing, your first point is you need to decide what field of nursing you want to apply for.
So when it comes to the time where you'll be developing your personal statement and preparing for your interview, the UCAS website is a good place to start, because again, they have a lot of resources there that will help you form your personal statement. It's very important that your personal statement reflects your experience and your desire for nursing, and that your experience highlights the transferable skills that you have that are unique for nursing as well.
It's also useful if you haven't those experiences, that perhaps you might go to sort of look for work experience or volunteering experiences before, particularly you would come for your interview. You will be interviewed for nursing. All sort of applicants are interviewed. It's a very short interview.
This is a highly competitive process, and it's really important that if you're thinking of applying here for the programme, that you find out as much information as you can about the programme and about what nursing is and potential careers in nursing as well. There's lots of opportunities for you to be able to do this. We have an insight evening here on the McGee campus, and this evening is run for potential applicants and their parents. During this evening, you can get a lot of information about the programme itself and about nursing, and it also gives you the opportunity to come and meet with some of the lecturing staff and administrative staff that are involved in the programme. And you also have the opportunity, most importantly, to speak to students that are currently on the programme and get some of their experiences from that as well.
So if you're considering applying to do nursing here at Ulster, you have to realise it's a highly competitive application process. You need to prepare well for this. Gain knowledge, perhaps through talking to an already registered nurse, and again, through your personal statement.